Hey guys, it is me, Zarela, and I am back with another video on my channel or another series on my channel. So, this is Life is Strange, and I'm going to be starting all over, brand new, fresh start. Because as you guys, some of y'all know, most of you guys do not know, but I do have a Life is Strange series already from a while ago that I did. So, but I don't remember anything because I never finished it, but I want to finish it so I can go to the new Life is Strange. I forgot what it's called, but I want to do this. So here we go. All right. So, let me just make sure the sound and everything's okay, and I will be right back. Okay, so I don't know why my face looks so oily today. It's gross. But let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so new game. It says Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of all your in-game actions and decisions will impact the past, present, and future. So choose wisely. So y'all, for y'all that don't know of Life is Strange, and you're like, I don't know if I want to watch this, give it a chance because it's really good. It's a really good story, and it's like a freaking movie, and yeah, it's based on my decisions. So, yeah. Alright, so I remember her. I think her name is Max, right? Max, and then there was like a blue-haired girl or something. Okay, I'm not going to give no spoilers to anybody who hasn't watched this before. Or hasn't, like, watched somebody play this before.
Where am I? What's happening?
Ooh, I would be so scared. I would cry, like...
How did I get here?
Like, I couldn't where do that. He? Like, that's just too much. Yeah, where is here?
Wait.
I could not.
There's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there.
Okay, yeah, let's make it there, girl. I remember that.
Please help me make it there.
Okay, come on. Come on! Walk a little faster, girl. Run. Run for your life. I remember when I first played, I think I had got lost. I was like, where's the freaking lighthouse? And they showed it. Okay. Sorry, I keep on looking at the camera just to make sure I look right. But I love these headphones. Yes. Okay, anyways. Off topic. Let's go to the lighthouse. Okay, how do we... Oh. Okay.
Holy shit.
That's a big ass tornado. Like, oh. I'm surprised she didn't get sucked up in... Start flying around that thing. Oh no!
Whoa.
Oh yeah. Okay, okay.
That was so.
It was a dream.
Film Little Pieces of Time.
Okay, so we're in class.
But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool.
Is it photography class?
I'm okay.
From light to shadow, from color.
He kind of cute. Chiaroscuro. Now, wow. Oh, I remember that girl.
Can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream.
Weird.
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria.
So we can look at this.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of...
Look at this. I forgot the controls.
How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson?
It looks nice to me, girl. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children. It looks nice to me.
Those sad mothers and children.
She
so we have our camera,
right?
A pencil
frankly,
case.
It's bullshit. Keep that to yourself.
We have our journal.
Seriously though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner.
Should we take a selfie? Yeah, let's take a selfie, y'all.
And any one of you could do that to me. Isn't
can I take one with you?
I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition.
A dumb word.
Has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first
these headphones,
to use images.
Headphones just be making my hair hurt.
Expression.
Plus, I just got my hair done.
Sorry.
And so, my hair is just hurting.
The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
Oh, no, shoot. You're asking me or I didn't know? I did know,
but I kind of forgot.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who
don't yell at me like that?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes.
Miss Know-It-All. Louis Daguerre. Like girl, bye.
Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
I can't stand.
The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces.
Okay, let's look at our, let's read our journal. If
anybody
journal.
Else looked at this, what would they think?
Ooh, okay, so I really want to read this, but then it's like, it's probably too much to read and y'all are going to get bored. Why are the pages like weird? Okay, so previous. First page. I just got accepted. Let's read a page every day or something. Because I really want to read this. I need to read it. So we have our phone. We have text messages. But first, let's read our journal. Okay. So first page, we're going to read a page every video. So I just got accepted into Blackwell Academy, July 10th, 2013. If words could dance, this would be a rave, even though I've never been to one. But who cares? Because I got into Blackwell Academy. I didn't think I would be so excited since it's not like I used to live in the same town. But when I saw the text from Blackwell Scholarship Office, I could literally feel my pulse speed up. I thought it was going to say, sorry, thanks for playing. It took me a few seconds before I read the whole thing. I guess I wanted to enjoy that last moment of blissful ignorance. And when I saw the first word, congratulations, I think I screamed. My mom cried and my dad laughed. They're so weird, but they're happy, and this means extra financial support because they don't have to pay anything to Blackwell. This means new clothes, and if I can work it, a new laptop. Hey. Oh, and I have to keep telling myself in caps that I am going to Blackwell Academy. Hey, girl. Okay. So I guess this is before she came here to school. And then over here we have like the little things. So this is Max. I really want to read this, but I won't bore you guys. Tell me if y'all want me to read or don't read, because I really want to read this stuff. Like, this is all about the people. Let's read about Victoria. Then there's Victoria. Chase, the elite of Blackwell Academy and a total bitch. And I hate saying that. I just don't know why somebody who's so rich and beautiful needs to be so fucking mean. 18 years old at a prestigious academy should be evolving into artists and scholars, not reality show contestants. Victoria does everything for maximum drama. She actually wastes her time calling me out in class and taunting Kate Marsh. Okay, so she taunts Kate Marsh and her. Okay, and then we got that and this photo, and then we got some text messages. Have a very special 18th birthday. You're an adult now, but you're still our little girl. Check your account. Don't blow it all at once. Hey, you sent me some money. Thank you, Daddy. Oh, and we talked to Kate. Hey, Max, you aren't always you okay? Do you want to get tea later today? Absolutely. I'll be free after 4. Okay, so I guess we're friends with Kate. How do I get back and forget? Oh. I knew that. Mom, happy birthday, Maxine. We can't believe it's been 18 whole years since you were brought to us. Aw. And Warren, who's Warren? Do you want to meet for coffee? Please make sure. Look at all these texts he sends and we just ignore him. All right.
The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius.
Let's look around his class.
You can find out all about him in your textbook.
So this is photography.
Online.
Yes, just get out. I hate
Don't
school.
Don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Rude. What? And yes, Max. Dang, that's embarrassing. Okay. We could look at this.
Even her school books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she?
What is this?
I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Oh, dang. She's buying a $5,299 camera. Dang. Girl, bye. I ain't doing that. It's too much money. Hey, Kate! Speak to Kate.
Hi, Kate. Oh. Hi, Max.
That was rude. Oh. Hi, Max. I hope I didn't embarrass you. You seem quiet today. Let's do you seem quiet today.
You seem quiet today. Just thinking too much.
Victoria has already won. Want to grab a cup of tea? Yeah, let's... Want to grab a cup of tea? I won't be her friend!
Tea and bitch about life. Thanks, but not today. I have to go over homework.
Okay.
No, let's hang later. Sure.
I don't like rejection, Kate. We can use this computer.
Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Cool. Angel, do not start. My dog loves to make noise when I record.
That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures.
What's up here?
I could pump out a whole gallery. I love seeing Mr. Jefferson's awesome photos on these magazine covers.
Okay, we don't need to look all around the classroom. Let's go. Let's take a picture of this. It says Rachel Amber Forever. Okay, are we gonna go talk to them? Tab is our journal. Okay, so those are the pictures that we took. Victoria, let's see if we can speak to...
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Do I have to? I didn't have any time. Let's do... Do I have to?
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch-up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Okay. Well, bye. There's a TV. You can just look at it. I don't want to look at it. Let's go out of
you
this classroom.
How cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
You always welcome to the real
world. I did. You didn't tell me how cute I look yet. That's me.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking
all right, I guess that was the intro of Life is Strange, y'all.
She's so fucking shy.
Yes, let's rock out to this music. Ain't no music playing. Oh, there's a little bit. I turned it real down so I won't get copyrighted. Can I skip this? Oh, okay. Okay, now we can walk. Episode 1, Chrysalis, or however you say it. Can we speak to them? I'm not gonna look. Hi, guys. Hi, Stella. You wanna be friends? Okay, nobody wants to be my friend. Alright, I'm just invisible to the whole world, I guess. Okay, I need to turn the music down a little bit more because I really don't want to get copyrighted. Like, that is not for me. Alright, there's a vending machine. But we need to find the bathroom. Is this the bathroom? No, that's principal's office. Over here. Oh, yeah, yeah. This is the bathroom. Alright, let's go to the bathroom. Is there any way we can, like, run? Oh, yeah, we can walk a little bit faster. Okay, let's enter this.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown. Except for me.
Okay. Well, what do we do? Let's, do we go in the bathroom and use it? Okay, we could just use the sink. I remember this is where it gets tense.
It just relax. Tense. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fuck it.
Girl, I liked that picture. You could have sent it to my P.O. box.
When the door closes, a window opens.
By the way, guys, I have a P.O. box, link in the description, or P.O. box address in the description.
Hey, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Yes, take this picture. Get a photo. Oh, we're so photogenic. If that's the word. As y'all know, I don't know, like, big words. So, yeah. A little embarrassing. He's kind of cute. Why is he in the girl's
bathroom? It's cool,
Nathan.
Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared.
What's up
you
with him?
You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
Okay.
So what do you want?
I remember you.
Perimeter, as my step-ass would say.
Is your name
now,
Chloe?
Let's talk business.
I got nothing for
Max
you.
Max and Chloe, right?
You got hella cash.
That's my family.
She looking for money?
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch.
Ooh.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little
oh,
girl
yeah,
and
Nathan.
Talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing Ooh. With.
Oh yeah, I remember that. Oh my god,
what are
he's
doing?
Crazy.
Come on, put that thing down.
I take that back. He ugly.
Tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even
I miss
your
get
punk
the
ass,
whole,
would they? Get that gun away from
I just
me, psycho.
Don't get how people no. could kill people like, ugh. People can't even shoot people like this. It's crazy. OMG. This is so sad.
Whoa.
Ooh.
What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot
Girl, you got room. Some powers.
I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Yes, he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us.
I already heard this lecture.
From light
to shadow. Ooh, now we, I think we're gonna do it all over.
Again. And if Victoria's phone rings,
please.
This is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example of a
Wow.
Believe this.
Capture the human condition in black and white.
Zoom back.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Can I actually reverse
can
time?
Can I actually reverse time?
Yes, you can.
Why Arbus?
Hold right mouse button to rewind. Okay. Hey, we did it!
I actually did it.
Of a photographer who perfectly
just with our hands. I wish I could do that.
Anybody?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Okay, let's take a selfie.
Because of her images of hopeless
faces. So he can hurry up and
you
just
feel like
talk
totally
about this selfie thing.
Selfie, Jefferson asked me a question.
Yes.
If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
Kids call a selfie.
Yes,
a dumb
it's
word
real.
For a wonderful photographic tradition, and Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
course,
this.
You all know, the
it's real.
Has been
I can tell.
Ah. And for y'all that's wondering, I'm recording Simself tonight.
Selfie
so, hush.
Expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist. The point
can I save
that
her?
The portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and
yes,
photography.
Yes, let's save her.
I need to go to the bathroom long quickly and check it out.
Now, Max. Since you've captured our interest and clicked...
Let's skip. I don't got time. Let's lie. I feel sick.
I'm sorry. I feel sick. May I be excused?
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class.
Is wow.
Anybody
oh, shit. Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I
this sarcasm when you learned a useful fact that you may be able to use to rewind.
Making them
if you rewind.
Popular from the 1800s
oh, okay. Yeah, let's rewind. While rewinding, hold shift to rewind faster.
My Max.
The Daguerrean process.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis.
Yes, we smart or whatever. We smart or whatever. As well what as it do, fly crew? Nice work, comment down below if y'all watch, if y'all know that, where that's from.
Mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everyone.
Yes.
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the NBA Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor,
get it together.
Hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes,
and Max,
I see
you, Max.
Not to see me.
Oh, whatever. Okay, let's go.
You are not crazy.
You are not dreaming.
You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Now, can I take a picture of this? Yes. Oh, no, I can't. Okay. I'm sitting here trying to take pictures and I'm supposed to be saving this girl.
Don't even
leave me alone.
Leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Okay, dang.
I'd never let one of
Space skip. I'm not avoiding.
I'm not avoiding, just...
biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens
okay,
when
cool.
you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Okay, so... can we leave now? Thick! Brush control. I have to do this again? Damn. And I want to!
Yes, Victoria, you still
speak.
Have...
excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of a...
okay, John Lennon said...
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making...
Max.
Got him!
Today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Got him! Okay, let's go. Can I walk past it with a shift? Yes, I can. Okay, let's open this door. Let's head the freak
I
out.
We have enough time to get to the bathroom.
We do.
Please,
let's go.
Please.
Hold
I can't
shift
tell
to
anybody.
Move faster, yes.
They'll think I'm crazy.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay. To the bathroom. Here we go. Why was he in the woman's bathroom anyway?
Okay, Max,
so annoying.
Retrace every step.
Okay, so what we did was we went to wash our face.
I washed
yes.
my face.
Yes.
I
then
my photo.
Yes. Then we saw the butterfly.
Butterfly flew in.
And then we took a picture of it. And then now he's about to come. And now we're just
leave
gonna wait.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know.
Okay, yo.
Well, who you're messing around with?
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Don't
come on, put that thing down.
Tell me what to do.
Wow,
oh, cool. Ooh, we need to pull this.
I need a hammer to break it open.
Where's the hammer?
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away.
Get the hammer.
Psycho!
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
Miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun Cart. Away from me, psycho!
Oh, shit.
Shit.
I keep doing not going fast the freaking death.
Ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of trying to control me.
Hurry up. Yes, yes,
no
yes.
Way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
Thank the Lord. Oh my gosh.
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real.
It's real, girl. It's real.
I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her.
What the fuck is going on?
I
don't know,
Do
girl.
Not freak out.
I will be freaking out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I'm about to go outside.
Girls always use that excuse.
Don't you see me coming
excuse
out?
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm
really?
Me out.
Then trip on out of here, Miss.
I'm trying to. You all up in my face?
Huh? Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone.
Yes, leave me alone.
Turn off that alarm since that's
yes,
your job.
That's your job. Go do your job and leave me the fuck alone. Ooh. Thank you, principal. Principal me. Alright. Now, are we gonna leave or do we go out this door? No, we can't. Okay, so run. I don't want to talk to you. Don't try to talk to me. Left mouse button.
Hold yes, on, Max. Back
here. I'm annoyed.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You could always be up front.
Yeah, I got my nails done.
Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Hide the truth, of course.
I just got sick in class.
Oh, no!
Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie.
And actually, I want to tell about Nathan.
Use that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide.
I changed my mind. Sick. I want to tell him.
It happens, you know.
Because I would really tell.
There's that team too to get.
It's scary. I don't know.
Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks and you're already causing conflict.
What did I do?
I think your parents will approve when they find out.
What did I do?
Get outside with class. Please.
Okay, I'm about to tell.
No.
This outcome means your action will have consequences.
I may have just flushed my scholarship down
yeah,
the toilet.
Let's go all the way back down.
Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
Yeah, I'm gonna rewind and tell him the truth. That's what I mean to do. So I'm gonna report Nathan.
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott. You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall.
Mm-hmm.
I have the right to be there. It's the
girls'
room.
It's the girls' room.
I know.
What was
I
he
know.
Doing in the girls' room?
Be completely clear what happened.
Turn on. Go look at the cameras.
Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family.
Okay, and?
And one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom.
Well, then go look at the damn cameras.
So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally.
You better.
Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
He do not need to be at school. Bring in
after
a freaking gun.
We'll
he has a gun.
This discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class.
Wow, just because he's a part of a distinguished family.
Of course, this academic trope won't do anything since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
No, we're gonna keep it. Keeping it. It's a nice school. Oh, I'm so sleepy. Oh my god. Ah. It's 4:55.
Please come to the front office. Thank you.
Oh Jesus. He's gonna
Rachel
call him to the front
Amber.
Office.
She looks so hopeful and pretty.
Oh, she's missing. Oh yeah. She went missing April 22nd, 2013. She's 19 years old. She's 5'5", 110 pounds, blonde hair, hazel eyes, tattoo on calf. Whatever. Okay. Poor Rachel. Okay. What is this poster?
I would so be there if a Sasquatch actually did battle a Razorback.
Okay, I really don't care about that. What am I supposed to do now? Do I talk to Miss Grant? Is she a teacher? Yeah, I think she's a teacher. Let's speak
Hi,
to
Ms.
her.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Excuse me, Max. I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition, but would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
Yes.
Sure, I always have time for you. What's the petition?
David Mattson, our chief of security, wants to put surveillance cameras all around the campus.
Y'all should have been had
it. Classrooms, gym, dorm rooms, etc. Blackwell Academy should be a high school, not a high security penitentiary.
We need the security. It could have helped Rachel, David Madison. That's crazy. Just say it could have helped Rachel.
I guess cameras could have helped Rachel. I can see both sides.
You're fair-minded, Max. And we all pray Rachel is found safe and sound, bless her soul. But this petition isn't about her. Blackwell Academy has a noble
heritage. She's so pretty.
From the Native Americans who founded this land, to the pioneers who shared it in peace, not fear and violence.
Okay, but it's better to have cameras than not, so you can see what the freak is going on. Blackwell is that old?
Blackwell is that old? That's incredible.
You should learn a little history about your alma mater. You'll find some fascinating facts. There's a lot of power in this region. I think it helps the creative juices flow around here. Now, before I assign you homework with this lecture, will you please sign the petition to keep our campus from going back to 1984?
No. Sure.
Absolutely. I don't mind security, but not pure surveillance.
I knew you were my favorite new student at Blackwell for a good reason.
Alright. This action will have consequences. Okay. So, we got a message from Warren. What did he say? Hi, Max. Can you get my flash drive? I need some info in space. Hello. Sorry, running late. Insane day. I'll meet you in the lot. Looking cool. You'll see. My camera will be ready. See you shortly. I hope so. So, where are we going to see him? I have no idea, but let's go. Did we meet somebody else? Oh, yeah. We got David, Nathan, the principal.
Okay. Right. I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
All right, I would love to go to the dorms, you know? Well, I gotta open my journal again. I need to go to my room and get Warren's flash drive. Okay. So, I would love to, like, know where the dorms are. Yeah. You know, could you just point me to where the dorms are? Because I really don't remember, I guess. We're just gonna try and go this way. We're gonna run. So let's go. Hi, Daniel. Hi, everyone. Hopefully the dorms are this way. I don't see any signs or anything, but I'm gonna... Oh, dormitories. Okay, great. Great. Let's go to the dormitories. Yay! Alright, so we got the janitor out here cleaning. People out here playing football. Or throwing a football around. People reading on the bench. Alright. Dormitories are
I need
this
to go
way.
To my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Okay, let's go. Ooh, Jesus. Okay. Ooh, those bitches are in front of the freaking door. Hi, Alyssa. Can I talk to you?
Oh.
Hi, Max. Everybody says that. Oh, hi, Max. How are you?
How are you doing?
Alyssa.
Fantastic. Yeah. I'm by myself. We're eating chiclet.
She talk fun. Fantastic.
With Victoria at the Vortex Club.
I think you're better.
Open your mouth a little bit more. She's like, fantastic.
Now if
I'm by myself reading. Nah, excuse me. If you open up a little bit more, you can talk a little bit better, girl. Alright. Stupid Victoria's in the freaking way of the dormitories, and I really don't want to talk to her, but guess we have to. Hey, bitch.
Oh, look. It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
The selfie hoe. Ooh, slap upside.
Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit.
Don't be scared of her. We're not scared of these.
Mm-mm. You could barely even say that.
We're not scared of these hoes. Hoes. Okay.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
Bitch.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
Oh, really?
So original. Don't worry,
she
Max.
She said we ain't
I'll
moving.
I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now.
Bitch, I wish the fuck you would. Ooh.
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Why can't I just, like, boom. Just punch you in the head. Just boom. Just do it one good time. Just dang. If only this, they need to remake this game and make it where we can punch people and just make it where we can do violence. So there's a ladder here. Gonna look at it.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel.
Okay, we're gonna look at him.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
I remember this kind of, but I don't remember how to do it. So I think we're gonna go in here. I remember struggling trying to get through this. Okay, so we turned on the thing.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at that.
That's what y'all get. We made you move.
Water on my cashmere. Do you know how
right, it's just water, dumbass.
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Oh, yes. Yes. We need that to fall on her. So, like, can we get anything else in here to help us? I guess not. So, what are we going to do? What are you doing now? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? You just want attention. I don't know what to do. You don't want mine. Okay, can I talk to him? Look, there's Kate. Hi. Wow. Okay, I see that.
We need to figure this out.
Okay, we gotta hold the right. We gotta rewind. Do we have to? Okay.
Nice, bro.
I don't get what we do. I'm gonna grab. Can we open this? Oh, Jesus, y'all.
Do you understand English? Get lost.
Girl,
none shall pass. Capiche?
Hey. I don't know what to do. Help me. Help me, Jesus. Okay, maybe we need to go all the way back. And then when we see him do the thing, we can turn on the water or something. I don't know. Shoot. Just go all the way back. Go do the sprinklers now. Go. Maybe? Wait, what is this?
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Do.
This main sprinkler valve looks easy enough to use.
Okay, well, why can't I use it? Jesus. Go back, all the way back. Okay, let's use it.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria.
Yeah, temper with it. Woo, I'm
okay,
said it.
Let's see if this works.
Yes, so sit back and just relax and just watch this unfold. Come on.
No way!
Got it!
Wet paint is not good for hair, nope.
I'm dead. He said it's not good for hair. That's no help.
We'll get some towels.
That is so funny.
So move your ass before I dry.
It works.
I would be so mad.
Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Yes, don't mess with me, bitch. Let's take a picture of her. I think we can.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Make fun of.
Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose.
She said, oh, wait. Hold that pose. Got you back.
Before I post this. Now, please move. I've had a messed up day. I'm going to my
room. Yes, Max. Hashtag yes, Max. Oh, my gosh. I'm so dead.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
No. We should have done that. Yeah. Let's go in. hug myself, maybe I shouldn't have. No. You get treated how you treat me. Okay, so there's a map. Let's just try to find our room. Let's get in her way. Oh, she just pushed me out the way. Wow. Why is there toilet paper all over the floor? Okay, this is our room. Let's go ahead and enter our room. Okay, so this is our dorm. Welcome to Max's dorm.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Okay, so this is our bed. We got, oh, our room is so nice with all these pictures and stuff. Yes. Okay, so we can open this drawer.
Hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit.
Oh, we'll never forget the day we were born. It's your special day. We miss you. We're so proud. Oh, it's so sweet. Okay, thank you. We got a message from our mom. Max, your principal sent me an email saying that you told some tales about a Blackwell honor student. Is this true? The principal said that this was a serious false charge and that he's worried you're telling stories. Call me ASAP. Wow. So you think I'm just going to sit there and just make that up? Like, really? Really? Oh, what do we have to do? I forgot what we had to do. We had to go to my room to get, oh, his flash drive. All right. So I think, is his flash drive in the laptop? Where's his flash drive? Jesus. I really don't feel like looking for it. I just feel like grabbing it. It's
Max
not in here.
And Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be.
Yes, okay. Maybe it's in my laptop, so let's use it.
I look so pathetic.
Yeah, you do. I'm dead.
I am
okay.
So addicted. Lauren makes me laugh.
It's nice. Max, thanks for your email and copy of Jefferson's. Now I should stop sending you messages. I also have a rather electric collection of TV cult classic fucked up films on a fat flash drive. If you ever want to check them out, thanks again. Okay. Now, where's the flash drive, though? There's a sticky note. There's DVDs. There's water. Ooh, let's plant. Let's water our plant.
You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama.
I'm the worst baby Drink mama. Up. I'm dead. Okay, where's this flash drive? That action will have consequences. Okay. I don't know where it's at. I guess. Why can't I just look at this?
Instant film is so damn hard to find and expensive.
Okay, look in this
book. I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of The October Country.
Okay.
I should have every Bradbury
play the
book
guitar.
For
y'all, I kind of know how to play Happy Birthday on the guitar just a little bit. I might. Oh no, I'm not going to have it because I bought my nephew a guitar. Okay, let's get up. That's enough. I was going to say I might do it on camera one day, but it's not my guitar. I think I'm going to buy me one, though. We already looked in here, right?
It's hard to believe I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents...
Okay, I don't know what the freak! There's a power strip. There's a cushion. Teddy bear. Is it on here?
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
Okay. Well, where's the flash drive, dummy? Ooh, I'm about to cry.
It feels so nice to just relax.
Yes, it does.
This day has been so damn bizarre, and it feels like it has gone on forever. Maybe I'll just wake up now and find out I was dreaming all of this. Or like Poe said, a dream within a dream.
Okay, girl. What you gonna do now? Where's the flash drive at, please? Okay. Any day now. You want to get up? See, I can't click anything to get up or anything, but I guess she's relaxing. I didn't want to relax with you. I would love to space skip, but I guess I'll just be quiet and let her relax. Dang, get up. Okay, so that still didn't tell me where the freaking flash drive is.
It makes me smile thinking of the day.
Did I already open this? Dang, where the flash drive?
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I
think
I wait,
it's in
the
like,
worse it'll be.
Idiot. Is it in like freaking turn off the power strip? We got the music playing, we got art books, a cushion, a sticky note.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Oh, wow. Okay. Hey, girl, I brought your drive so I can watch some flicks while I study. If you need it back, just track me down. XOXO. Who is this from?
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
I wish you would have told me this 10 hours ago. Well, let's go find Dana's room. Okay, so.
You can't get out
is
now.
That Dana?
So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Wow, she locked Dana out. I need to get my flash drive, please.
Welcome to the all I need. Drama queens of Blackwell.
Speak to
hey,
this
Juliet.
Girl.
Is
hi, Juliet.
Cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
She's your friend.
She's
like,
your friend.
Really?
Friends don't sex with their best friend's
ooh.
Boyfriend.
Friends no, show not. Don't.
How did you find
yikes.
Out?
Yikes. I will lock that girl in that room, too.
Care. Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why
okay.
I'm talking to you now.
Yeah, I'm talking
what's
to you now.
What's my last name?
Not Watson. Patson Olson? Olson sounds like your last name, okay? I'm
Juliet.
Just saying.
Juliet Olson.
That was truly sad.
Ah, dang.
Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield.
Oh, it's Juliet
by
Watson.
Way, Juliet Watson.
I was like, Watson doesn't sound like it. Well, you know I'm going all the way back. I'm just going all the way back. And I'm going to tell you your last name again.
Hey, Juliet.
Space skip.
Oh, yes, Max.
Space skip. Juliet Watson, be
Juliet
nice.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered.
She's your freaking friend.
I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Girl, I know your name. What you mean?
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend.
Right,
unbelievable.
That's crazy. Keep her in there. Would Dana really do that?
Would Dana do that?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
If that was Victoria telling you, don't believe that girl.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Ooh.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
Well, dang. What do I gotta do now?
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
Okay, dang.
Dana's still a cheerleader at heart.
Well, how am I gonna get the dang dang? Do we go back and talk to Victoria or something? Like,
no need to go there now.
Well, what the fuck? I don't know what to do. Are we supposed to just go back or something? Like,
hey, Juliet.
Oh, yes, Max.
Juliet, what?
I'm flattered.
Of course I do.
Thanks.
You are ridiculous.
How do you know?
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana
according to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his
oh, I think I remember. We have to go to Victoria's room or something. Okay, so Taylor is a slave. This is Juliet's room. I believe that we go to freaking Victoria's room. Yes, 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 yes. And it's the door to open. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Ooh, her room is nice too. Ooh, this is how I want my dorm room to look. Yes, exactly like this. But I would have me my gaming computer over here and stuff. Yes. Okay, so we need to look and find some evidence, maybe. Let's use her computer.
That's real nice, Victoria.
And who? She posted my picture.
Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet.
Yes.
Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Okay, print it. It says, so sad to inform you that I totally punked Juliet and Dana just now. All I had to do was mention to Juliet I saw a nasty sex from Dana and Zach's phone. Dumbass, believe me. And so I expect there to be a dorm rampage soon. Juliet deserves this for sledding Zach away from me. As for Dana, who gives a shit? Get out your popcorn. Wow, she's just a total bitch. Just a total bitch. Print that email, girl. Yes, yes. Where the printer? I just seen it. Print. Where the printer? Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's take it.
This better convince Juliet that Dana.
Let's get the heck out of this dang room. Hurry up, before she comes back. Okay, so let's go give her this email. Run. Okay, I'm about to end this episode after this because it's been an hour. Juliet, that's my goal. Now what?
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are.
Yeah, and you
I
are.
Hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No.
Did you really think that?
But I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Okay, give me that flash drive, girl. Hurry up. We saved the day.
Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Yes, get the flash drive, take it, and let's walk straight out.
So Max never has to chase it down again.
Who said that? That was weird. That was creepy. Okay. So now we just need to take it to Warren? Yeah. I don't mind waiting out here forever. I love this parking lot. I can count all the cars. The more I text, the longer I take on my way. Okay. Can we, like, save from here? I don't think so. I think we're just going to go into the next saving point. Okay. So, left mouse to leave. Oh, I think it's saving. I think it's saved. Okay, let's just give it to Max because I really just want to see. Boy. That was rude.
I better rewind.
Yeah, let's rewind that. That was so rude. Hi, Zachary.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Oh, we should just go tell her to move.
Fuck this shit.
Ow! That hurt.
Okay, rewind, girl. Dang, I don't know what to do. Alyssa, Warren, move.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Yes. So sweet. Okay. Hi, whore. Hope you enjoyed Tepic. It's your last one. Girl, bye. Ooh, I don't like people. Okay, so let's go to this parking lot. Let's give him this USB so we can hurry up and leave.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and ooh, leave me alone.
Do you see him? No. Let's try to take a photo, like, really quiet.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better
that
figure
was loud.
Out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Yeah, take a photo so we can, like, show the principal or something.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Yikes. Okay.
I should have stepped in between.
Yeah, I changed my mind. Let's just intervene.
Asshole was so over the line.
Intervene. Okay, go all the way back. Yeah. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's intervene. Dang, I just wanted a picture so I could show.
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Okay, remember it. The fuck? Oh, it's such a nice friend. That's what I meant to do from the beginning.
Oh,
I keep on making the wrong choices,
you
y'all.
Scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you.
You're welcome, Kate.
Anytime, Kate.
Anytime, girl. I love you.
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
David Dickhead.
Maybe I should rewind.
No. I don't care if he's after me. I really don't. But I think it just saved, and I think right now I'm going to go ahead and end this. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, then leave a like and a sweet, sweet comment down below. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye. Hello?
Hey, Kayla.
Hey.